like some kind of species of insects that can remain dormant for decades.
I learned that from watching the Science Channel.
Your depth of knowledge astounds.
Now commencing thermal and spatial analysis of all targets.
Have any luck getting a trace on their energy signature?
Your wish was my headache-inducing project.
Targets identified. Absolute locations displayed in a radial curve, commencing at 38 degrees latitude.
Chips are showing up in a 100-mile radius.
96 degrees longitude.
Kevin, you did it!
The cheek. I find all the big, bad alien ships and all I get is a kiss on the cheek.
The greatest concentration of chips is clustered here.
It's a ship at distribution site.
It's only about an hour from here. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That we're going against orders and are no better than Ben.
You had to mention it.
Destination at absolute distance of 49.87 miles.
Come on, it's open.
It's open, huh?
It's open now.
They were here, Kev. We're too late.
Yeah. That's what I get, too.
You okay?
Yeah. It hurts when I laugh, but I don't think that'll be a problem.
I don't know who's behind all this, but they're gonna fix my car!
In a beehive or an anthill, there's only one queen. She lays all the eggs, produces all the offspring, and tells everybody what to do.
The Science Channel.
Color choices are a bit drab. Try seafoam blue.
She's beautiful.
You call the car a she.
And you're right. Don't be jealous.
You got some good qualities, too.
What am I, chopped liver? Hello, I just saved the world again.
Don't look at me. I'm not hugging you.
Actually, you might not want to hug me so tight. I flew through a lot of snot.
Thank you. Forever grateful.
You should be thanking your daughter. If it wasn't for Elena, I'd be at a school football game right now.
He's just being modest.
Then modest? Impossible.
I guess we make a pretty good team.
We make a great team. We're more than that. We're plumbers, and the plumbers have a pretty great leader.